रेडी।
अ वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून टू द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास एलकेजी। वी वेर डूइंग आवर एक्टिविटी बुक। सो टुडे इन योर रूटीन देयर इज एन एक्टिविटी बुक। द बुक व्हिच हैज बीन प्रिस्क्राइब्ड बाय योर स्कूल इज द सीसॉ पार्ट ए। ओके, सो इन द प्रीवियस वीक वी वेर सीइंग दैट वी हैड कंप्लीटेड द कैपिटल लेटर एंड द स्मॉल लेटर। इन योर बुक they have given in page number 3 the capital letter and the small letter. We have known how to write the capital letter and the small letter. We have seen capital A to capital Z, and then we have seen the capital small a to capital small z. After that we have seen the different words which comes from capital A. Okay, and with the combination of the small letter and the capital letter we were able to form some words. For an example, apple, airplane, arrow, banana, book, boat, cat, cow, crow, dog, duck, doll, egg, owl, ear. So these are the different words we have been able to form till our Z, that is your zero, zip and zebra. After that we saw a small letter and a capital letter, how to write this capital letter and the small letter. Okay, and the next exercise was the mismatch exercise, which you had to match it properly with the help of our letters and the words which has been provided to you. Okay, the first letter with the picture was your apple, the second word was your boy, the third was your car, D was your duck. So as like that, all the picture was with matched by the words. Then the next we would see that we have to write it in the four line, and we have also done it very properly. We have seen the letters which has been written into the different rows. So in the first row we had A, in the second row we had B, and then C. Leaving one line here, then we have continued with the other alphabets, that is your D, E, F. We have left one line here and then G, H. You are set to complete this. We have also completed this. And the next, we have come with the next letter, that is your I, J, K, then L, M, N, then O, P, Q. This is always written in your four line. And then we have switched on to the next letters, that is R, S, T. Leaving one line here, then we have written U, V, W, and then X, Y, Z. We have to complete this. We have also completed that. And after that, there is one complete exercise in a one row where you have to fill all the 26 letters in our English alphabet. So we will see it on the board. How are we writing it in the four line? Okay. So coming up, so what are the 26 letters we are been having in our English alphabet? Right, it is A first. So we are having A first. So we will see. We will take our pen up and then drop it down. So this is your A. This is your A. And then we have our B. So there is a semicircle there. And then C. There is a curve here. C. And then a straight line, and then we curve it like that, and that is your B. That is your B. And then we are having E. One straight line and three horizontal lines. It's your E. Then we have our F. That is one big line and then one small line. That is your F. Then we have a G. A semicircle here, and then turn your pencil up and then drop it down. That is your G. And then we have H, one standing line, another standing line, and one sleeping line. So that will be your H. And then we have I. So one standing line and two horizontal line will make your I. Then we come to the next line, that is your J. Then take a horizontal line, then drop a line here and just curve it up. That will be your J. Then you have K, straight line, and then two slanting line will make your K. And then we have one standing line and one sleeping line will make your L. Then you'll see one standing line, one slanting line, then slanting line and one standing line that will make your M. Then you'll see N, standing line, then slanting line and then standing line that will make your N. So then we'll see how we write O. So O is your circle, so you can make it a big zero here. So that will be your O. And then we'll see P, a standing line, and then a the P. And then we are having a Q, a big zero, and a small turn from down. It's like that, a Q. And then a standing line and a curve, and then drop the standing line. That will make your R. And then we are having S. Okay. Then we are having S. Then we are having T. Then we are having U, just a curve like that. And then we are having V. Okay, a two standing line like that. And then we have to join it here. And then we are having a W. So take a standing line, take it up, drop it down, and then take it up. That's your W. Then two standing line will make your X. Then is your Y. One standing line and the other standing line touching your line number 3. That is your Y. And this is your Z. And this is your Z. How come we have finished? So how many letters are there? There are 26 letters. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. So all together, how many letters are there? There are 26 letters in our English alphabet. But you are not supposed to write it like that. What you have to write? The one line which has been written there will be as it is. And then this is the way I have told you to write in the fold line. You are not supposed to write like that. What you have to do, the lines which has been given in your book needs to be followed in that way. So what are the lines? We'll see it here. The first line is written for you. You have to follow in the next three lines. So you will write here A. Then you write here B. So as you write here like that, then A, then B. Okay? So all the three lines you have to write. 1, 2, 3. So one more line you write. A and then B. Okay? So you will complete this. C, C, C. And then you have D, D, and D. Okay? So you complete here E, E, and E. So as you write it here also, F, F, and your F. Then your G, G, and your G. And then your H, H, and your H. Then your I and your I here also and I here. Okay. So what you have done? You have completed four lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Similarly, you have to go with the other line. That is your J, K, L, M, N, O, P, and the last one is what? R. So you have to write down in how many lines? You have to write down in three lines. 1, 2, 3. And after that there is one more line, that is your S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. You will write this one also in the next two lines which has been given to you. Is that clear? I presume this is informative for the students of class LKG. Please complete it till page number 17 and see that you are submitting your books also in the school for checking. Thank you. Have a nice day.